Welcome back. This is part three of the pocket mouse. In this video, I'm going to show you how to embroider the nose, add a little mouth, and we'll also sew the ears in place. And I think this furthest point here is where I'll put the nose. So I'm just going to go through and I'm just going to wrap the thread. Until I have the size of nose that I want. I can just pinch those together even. There we go. So you kind of shape the nose there by putting thread on either side of that stitch and just pulling tight. So there I go. I think I'll finish right about there. I just kept wrapping until I had the nose looking or you could see the nose at least. Okay, so now what I can do, I can even add a little mouth if I want to. So I'll just carry this thread down here. I'll come out the side. So I'm carrying underneath the nose and bringing the needle out the side of the face. And then I can decide, do I want the mouth there or not? I can just put a little tiny mouth. And this other yarn tail, I'm going to be carrying that inside after I'm done here. So I'll just fold it out of my way. I can do a little sideways mouth. Again, just going to wrap it. You don't need to do this part, actually. Just in case you wanted to add a little mouth. Now I'll just carry this out here somewhere. And then I'm going to go back in and grab the other yarn tail, or the thread tail, I should say. Okay, and then now we can carry this other one right out the same stitch hole we brought the first one. Carry it through. And then knot these off. I'm going to get double knot it. And you can cut these up a bit shorter. Then you can use the back end of a needle and just push that in. Okay, so let's sew the ears on before we make anything else. So go ahead and thread your yarn tail, and remember I told you the wrong side is going to be sewn towards the nose and the right side is going to be the back of the ear. It only takes a stitch or two to hold the ear in place, and I've already done the first one. So we're going to count the rows from the back of the head, and we're going to sew the ear in between the second and third row. So here's row one, that magic circle that we started off with. That's one, two, and three. And we're going to sew in between the second and third row. And the ear, so you can see the first one's right there. I'm just going to go over about a stitch or two. Right there should do it. I'll bring my yarn needle right out the bottom of the head, out through a stitch hole. There we go. And just pull the ear in place. So now I'm going to go through the same stitch hole I just came out of. Go back up just in front of the ear. Just come right up in front of the ear. Now bring your yarn needle through the bottom of the ear, just going through a stitch and out through the back. We're just going to grab the bottom of the ear. Now we'll bring our yarn needle down through and out through the bottom. And that's it. Their ears are sewn in place. And you can give it a little tug. If it's not moving, then you can just knot off now. So now I will knot off down here. So you see where my yarn tail is coming out of. I'm going to bring my yarn needle a stitch over, so I'm wrapping around a post there. And before pulling it all the way through, see I grabbed it, made it a loop. I'm going to go through that loop and then pull. And that just knots it off. Now I'll bring my yarn needle through and out through a stitch hole away from that area and pull the yarn tail through. Now I can pull on it slightly and snip. We can add the eyes now, or we can just wait until after we get the body made and attached. I like to do the eyes last. Come to life after you get it all sewn together. Then you add those eyes and then you're like, oh, the mouse is done. Alright, so that's the end of this tutorial. Like I said, I'm following the order of the written pattern. So next we're going to make the body. so you can hit that video that's popping up on your screen or look in the description box below and you'll see all the video links there. Thanks so much for watching and we'll see you in the next video.